I given you? Brace yourself and how it made you feel. I have to look farther than your face to tell. Brace your family, consider yourself warned. Let's come together and watch hell mourn. Good defeats evil, there's no showdown. Been watching the world unravel and wrote it down. If you didn't know, then you know it now. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my second go around. I remember when I had my mind and almost lost it. I saw the bodies that you were hiding inside the closet. I'm just a man, thoughts of pilot in Microsoft Office. You can either choose to be a prophet or make a profit. Forget tradition, I would prefer to do both and say what needs to be said. Because you won't, before continuing it's essential. You prove to me you even understand what this instrumental can do to me. You're putting your entire life on the line, trying to be my wife, believing I am right in my mind. If you're using your prayers as weapons, I hope that you're aware they're annulling your mirrors to yourself at the reception. I swear, these amateurs are obsessed with inception. Planting ideas, they stole in your minds, arrest them. I offer advice, experience, and suggestions. 15 bucks for an hour and 20 minute session. Is rap dead and in need of a resurrection? When your fans put your record in for a second and press reject, you think you're so dope, stop, I doubt you kill it. We need to stop for a minute, talk about your feelings. Because when life is quality, love is the stipulation. You'll suffer when the policies hate and manipulation. You won't apologize when you're severing all the ties. And waking disoriented by empty bottles of wine. But if you sever ties while wearing a suit and tie, it's like you're severing the bond between you and the suicide. I grew up the youngest of six, and it might have something to do with becoming the sickest. If it was something I wish, and I don't mean sick, it's an amazing at what I do. I mean, whatever's wrong with me came to me, it's coming for you. You offered this Google saying you can't get used to me. As if I care, you're not a fan of ambiguity, so you can
take a ride on my mood swing.
Asylum is where I kept demons. Then I could be free and not be required to sing, even kill. Wanna flip the script I've written and get there or even and resemble what I run away from.
I mirror the
horrors that manifest once they come.
I try to counteract what I ask for,
but since it's my fault, I'm too consumed. What's on my scene? As soon as it's night, in the night, and then I'm
blocked. Used to dream, and now it's under my own spell.
But now I look at what I'm about to do, it's like, oh well.
You can't see the tragedy there. You're in danger of being too far gone.
To march on.
Soldiers only lay down and die when they feel that they have nothing to stand for.
Looking the devil in the eye and shout, but you saw you got a demand.
Can I really hide in a church to avoid Satan?
Or is that exactly what he wants? Cause if I stay there, let I don't know what it's all about me. In the ambience, I cannot
come back with a riddle, but give it a fact that I'm on one.
What
now? I'm so high strung,
get undone.
I wonder if all this
wondering's even worth it, time I know.